is totally untouchable.
No, she's hot, but every girl's got a vulnerable place.
Yeah. It's called a dingley.
I'll see you guys later.
Hey, Zach, don't forget, Sasha, Tasha, Mikhail has soccer practice at 11. You're covering for me.
Got it.
Excuse me, do you have a membership card?
Sir, I work here.
Really?
What's going on, Jer?
This lady doesn't have a membership card.
Huh. I'll take it from here, bro.
Yeah, go to it, Zach.
Listen, I'm going to let you pass this time, but next time, you might want to use the my dog ate it excuse. Maybe wear an eye patch or something, because nobody's going to believe you work here.
No, seriously, it's supposed to be my first day. I just transferred from 232.
You're the new cashier.
I'm Amy.
Hey, sorry, I didn't...
Okay.
Hey, nobody would believe, because you don't look like you would... I'm Zach.
Hey, guy. I got the 411 on your little Aphrodite.
All right.
I made some calls. Got a buddy on the inside. Cost me a dented cheese palate, but I got the scoop.
All right, come on.
Apparently, she requested the transfer due to some romantic issues.
Okay, what kind of issues?
Well, I think she has a thing for the employee of the month.
No way. Hey, Grandma! Graham, come here, check this out. Remember this guy?
Yeah. Didn't he have his own place?
I love you too, Grandma.
My first trigger, me the first people born. Nobody chat come face me with some. Like only have 22 in a me some. Till I feel so, forget the next door to fool. First trigger, me the first people born. Nobody chat come face me with some. Like only have 22 in a me some. Then I feel so, forget the next door to fool. Anytime you're ready, pull now we see start war. See who does this when they don't go from the sky.
My style is the bomb, diggy bomb, the dang, the dang, diggy diggy. A room one up here with the bomb, the dang, the dang, diggy diggy. My style is the bomb, diggy bomb.
No way.
Hey, good morning. Good morning, Super Pub people. Zach Bradley just punching in on the bright. Extra effort. Doing it the Super Club way by getting here nice and early, and I'm punching my very own on-time indicator.
Holy crap. You're really serious about this?
I told you I could do this. I can do this. Take a sample. The boxes. Mike. All you. You've got to be kidding me!
It's today, Vince! No way, Zach! I got it!
Damn! Thing's heavier and looks...
Hi, do you need some help with that?
Yes, thank you. Oh, it's for my husband.
Oh, sorry to hear about that. Oh,
he's not dead. Not yet. Just too good a deal to pass up.
Well, do you need some help getting it to your car?
No. Excuse me. Just... That young man is wonderful. I'll be back for sure just because of him.
That man there? No surprise.
No. This is the guy. He's a wonderful fella.
Well, thank you. May I help you find your way to your car?
I know where it is, idiot.
Hey, Vince, will they kick you out of the cashier's lounge?
No. Just here to watch as I get ever closer to victory. 5 more days and I seal the deal. Once I get to 16, it's over.
Your math skills are astonishing, Vince.
All right, here he is, the man of the hour. Soon that Malibu will be mine. Hey, what? Give me this. Okay, you've made a big mistake.
No mistake. Zach has shown real improvement over the last week. Come here.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Oh. Oh, no. Vince, I cannot now.
Then I gotta count it. Listen. No, Vince, I can't talk to you right now.
Fantastic.
Oh, yeah, no, nothing really.
Nothing? What do you mean nothing? We should be out celebrating. You want to grab a drink after this?
Yeah, sure.
Really? Great. I'm late shift, so why don't you pick me up around 9?
Perfect.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
Yeah, later.
What I tell you that, huh?
Based on the few clips that you just saw, can you guess which scenes can be explained as A. expectancy, B. instrumentality, and C. valiance? Your participation will be greatly appreciated.